Good morning, Hersey Bulldogs. I am Miss Dietz, and today I'm sharing one of my favorite books called The Napping House, and it's by Audrey Wood, and it's illustrated by Don Wood. I thought it'd be a good book for today with our rainy weather outside, and hopefully we can listen to our book this morning and then maybe go outside for some sunshine this afternoon. The Napping House. There is a house, a napping house, where everyone is sleeping. And in that house, there is a bed, a cozy bed in a napping house where everyone is sleeping. And on that bed, there is a granny, a snoring granny on a cozy bed in a napping house where everyone is sleeping. And on that granny, there is a child, a dreaming child on a snoring granny on a cozy bed in a napping house where everyone is sleeping. And on that child, there is a dog, a dozing dog on a dreaming child on a snoring granny, on a cozy bed, in a napping house, where everyone is sleeping. And on that dog, there's a cat, a snoozing cat, on a dozing dog, on a dreaming child, on a snoring granny, on a cozy bed, in a napping house, where everyone is sleeping. And on that cat, there is a mouse, a slumbering mouse on a snoozing cat, on a dozing dog, on a dreaming child, on a snoring granny, on a cozy bed, in a napping house where everyone is sleeping. And on that mouse, there is a flea. Can it be a wakeful flea? On a slumbering mouse, on a snoozing cat, on a dozing dog, on a dreaming child, on a snoring granny, on a cozy bed, in a napping house, where everyone is sleeping. A wakeful flea who bites the mouse, who scares the cat, who claws the dog, who thumps the child, who bumps the granny, who breaks the bed in a napping house where no one now is sleeping. Have a great day.